We have a blue solution of copper 2 chloride. We're going to add several pieces of aluminum foil to the solution. The solution is stirred. After 10 minutes, a colorless solution remains. A reddish brown solid sits at the bottom of the beaker. There's excess aluminum foil in the beaker.